The last little animal we're going to take a look at is the smallest animal we have at the moment. This is Pretty Girl, and yes, she's a rat. We often get asked, do you really place rats up for adoption? We do. She is considered the breed is considered a fancy rat. Yes, rats come in breeds, and I totally understand. I have, you know, a child that lives in a suburban area that rats are considered vermin and nuisance, and but this little girl is not. So this little girl is available for adoption. She was purchased from a pet store. So again, we are an open admission shelter. We take animals from within Frederick County, regardless of where they started. If they need us, we are here. And the reason she was turned in, the owner that purchased her was expecting a child and did not want to deal with the rat and the newborn. Rats are actually very clean. They're very social. They're smart. They can learn to respond to their name. They do require an owner that's a little bit smarter than they are. They can escape from housing units, which is not a good thing. They can chew through wires and chew through flooring, so you want to make sure that they're kept safe. They do tend to groom themselves, and they need a variety in diet, and I believe from reading here that the previous owner offered her green peppers, lettuce, carrots, and bananas, which is all appropriate for rats. We work very closely with one of our rescues, which is Small Angels Rescue, and they have a great website, which I refer to all the time as a resource, so they have information. So whenever you adopt one of our smaller animals, our gerbils, hamsters, guinea pigs, and rats, we often print out the information from their website because it is comprehensive and extensive and just very, very helpful. So if you've never had a rodent before, you want to make sure you ask yourself, you know, are you prepared to take this on to keep her safe? And certainly we are available and happy to answer questions. So this again is Pretty Girl. She's about a year or so old, so she's on the younger side of rat and looking for a forever home. And that wraps it up for this week's Pet Pals. We hope